What do you think, Charlie? Does it pass your inspection? He's not through yet. He's still deciding. Okay, here's what I've done. I made this piece of iron pipe. It runs under my lift and comes over here and turns around and goes into here, which goes to this flexible joint that goes into the bottom of my thing. And then the other end over here has my disconnect on it. And then my mechanism is over here mounted to the wall so that I can sit right here and work the lift. I can also reach down here and pull this pull handle out and let it down. I'm going to put the lift up, but a while ago when I put it up, I had all kind of fluid squirting out of the cylinder, so I'm pretty sure that cylinder's getting ready to give up the ghost. But I would still just like to see it go up and down just to see how that line over there acts, because that tube is going to go up like this and it's going to twist that line, and I just want to watch everything and see how it acts. So cross your fingers, we'll see if it'll go all the way up or not. Here we go. Oh yeah, I have to plug it in. Dang. What I'll do too after I get all this done is I'll come out here and wire me a plug-in right here to plug this into. Here we go. Oh yeah, it's going to take it a while to pump fluid in there because that pipe was empty. Might have to add a little. Oh, something's happening.